One more interesting question for you people to enjoy. See, the temperature of the atmosphere at a high altitude is around 500 degrees Celsius. Yet an animal there would freeze to death and not boil. This is to be explained. Now, to answer this particular question, I want you people to recollect two more which we have already discussed. One among them is, on a cold winter night, you were asked to sit on a chair. Which chair would you prefer, a metal one or an wooden one? So what was the answer that we had given you there was, the temperature of both the chairs were same because both were kept in the lawn throughout the night. But what matters there is the thermal conductivity. The thermal conductivity of steel is more, therefore it can take away the heat from your body faster, which makes you feel that the chair is cold. Therefore, you are going to prefer sitting on a wooden chair. Similarly here, the temperature of the atmosphere at a high altitude is around 500 degrees Celsius. And I hope that hardly matters for you people. Because what you should understand there is the blanket of air with a very low thermal conductivity on your body, which could prevent the heat from your body to escape, has totally vanished. Because the altitude is very high. And therefore, your body will lose heat faster and you will shiver to death and not boil.